is Anandi. I study in class 5C. Today I am going to recite a poem whose title is A New Day is Born. At the crack of dawn, a new day is born. The owls yawn, the big year is called a fawn. The little birds woke up to each other. They spoke up, good morning, good morning. Slowly the sun started shining, spreading heat all night with all its might. The cattle moo in the meadows, the squirrels lay in the tree shadows. Baby calf jumps around its mother who is bound. The farmers in the fields busy counting the hills. The lazy bones are still asleep, dreaming of betting sheep, dreaming of betting sheep. Thank you.